alone.
Gordon was waiting outside the men's room. Are you decent?
No!
Bother, said Gordon. I'm going to burst. Ah, that's better. Hello, Thomas. I'm not talking to you. Well, fine, if you don't want any fish. Fish? You see that pole there? Oh, yes, yes, fish, fish. Help! Oh, get me out! Hey, Thomas. I pissed in the water, too.
Duck was...
Stop!
We have a friend called John Seamer, and he's ripped.
Ah, nonsense. I know Seamer. He's too small in size to be ripped.
Are you sure about that?
Look, shrilled Oliver. Look at Bulgy. He's taking Jesus to Russia. Don't you dog me. Two seats, please.
Take a seat, young tank engine.
Looks like shit so far. It hasn't started yet.
Make way for an important engine!
Fuck me sideways.
That's what she said.
Careful, said Thomas. Watch out for the Terrans.
Rubbish, replied Oliver.
Stupid bird.
He can't stop me.
To think that you'd of all engines. Could look who's talking, said Gordon. You'd never be of any use to anyone at all. Soon you'll see that we tender engines are the rightful heirs to the island of Sodor. Huh, replied Thomas. Everyone knows I could be the greatest engine of all. I can wear the trousers on this island.
But legs go in trousers, not funnels.
Watch me.
Horrors!
Soon came the alarm. Thomas has gone rogue. Send for the military, quickly!
Ready to die! Ah! Yes! Yes! In your face!
What the? Oh, this is trash.